Ah, Herr Delta. You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
Goddamn dollar back! Hey, there, enough!
Now, most who survive are like this. Splicers. They're drug addicts. Vicious animals.
Thank you. I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lam. She has found you. Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lam. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her. Careful! Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
It's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
At foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
up topside now, highballing with all the cannons. And if anybody gets lippy, drop the bomb.
Nuts. The whole kindergarten full of cutesy little brats. And went up happy ever after. He was pansy. End of story.
You gotta give half his work with the
Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
Thank you.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise. Elevator. Here is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
come to the surface of value.
Why I must fight Sophia Lamb. She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the Rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people. Without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to find you. Please hold back the splicers until we escape.
Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta, and good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair, sport. Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place. You'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
Yeah.